Good morning, everyone. Today we're talking about organizing your calling schedule. Hello, everyone. Josh Ezel, Breakthrough Real Estate and Property Management. Hope you're having a fantastic week. We're going to be talking about organizing your calling schedule. As if being a real estate agent isn't complicated enough, we are really entrepreneurs. What that means is we're in charge of accounting. We're in charge of our advertising. We're in charge of our daily tasks, whether it's keeping track of our escrows, buyers, sellers, what's coming up next week in open house, inspections. I mean, you name it. We have 100+ things that we're keeping track of on a daily basis. Now, to truly make it more complicated, we have to be so in tune with our messages that we are doing for every single thing, such as your calling schedule. Where did all your leads come from? Because what you're sending out, how often you're sending out, the messages you're sending out, all have to do with that lead. So for example, open houses, right? You met them face to face at an open house. Let's say they are a buyer and a seller. They want to be probably making their move in the next 3 to 6 months. Well, what is your catered message to those people to make sure you are the one that helps them accomplish their goal? Now, that's just one. We have internet leads, you have past clients, friends and family, you have your farm. I mean, there are so many angles and aspects that we need to look at if we're going to truly maximize our sales. So that's our mission today, is to look at where are all of your streams of leads coming from? How often do you need to stay in contact with those people based on that type of lead? And then what is the message you're going to send them? And then you're actually going to choose when you're going to send them their messages. You're going to tackle it all today, and you're going to tackle as many of them as far out as possible. Many leads are 6, 12 months out. Is your plan long enough to make sure you are staying in front of them 6, 12 months from now? All right. Please list your messages below, how far you got, which ones you tackled, and let's make this the best community ever to keep in contact and hold each other accountable. Are you keeping in front of your people? Are you sticking to your schedule? Let's make sure we hold each other accountable to be the best agents, to have the best lives that we possibly can. All right, everybody, have a great day. I'll talk to you tomorrow.